Right. Vodka, whiskey and a load of creme de menthe. When she sees you after this, she'll be frothing at the gash.
Are you sure my dad won't notice?
Nah, he'll never tell.
I think he might, as his whiskey now tastes of apple juice.
It'll be worth it.
What's that?
Fuck off.
What you got there?
And again, fuck off.
You are in such shit.
That's a hat trick. Fuck off.
Mum knows you bunked off. And also, everyone knows that you love Carli D'Amato.
I don't love her, actually.
Everyone knows you spaz. You wrote it on the pavement outside her house. Even the Year 11s are laughing about how sad you are.
Yeah? Well, how sad is a date at her house tonight?
You're such a sad.
No, you're the sad because... Twat! You're such a little... Fuck! Shit!
He's made you look a right knob. So when are you going to make the move, then?
I don't know. I've got to get the kid brother out of the way first.
Well, I could come and look after him for you.
Bollocks! I'll take care of the kid while you take care of the... Oh, business! Business.
I think I better take Will.
Fine, your funeral.
Jay was wrong. It wouldn't be a funeral, but it would be about as much fun as one. And so that evening, we arrived at the house of the girl Simon had always loved, and we were drunk. So very drunk.
Hi.
Hi. Hello there.
Oh, hello, William. You coming in then, Simon? Are you his chaperone?
No, it's cool, babes. He's going to watch the kid whilst we chat about, you know, our feelings.
Okay. Best not to call me babes, though.
Really?
Really. Come on in, then. Chris is in there watching TV, Will. Come on, you. Let's get a drink. So Dad went totally ballistic about the driveway. I think you're still invited over for Christmas, but he's going to make your parents pay for an industrial stone cleaner.
It was worth it.
Can you smell bleach?
What are you watching?
Don't know, I think there's been a big bomb.
Really? Oh, it's one of those recreations of a dirty bomb.
What's a dirty bomb?
Well, it's just a big nuclear bomb that terrorists would use to kill everyone in London.
Have you been drinking spirits?
Sorry, don't know what I was thinking. Would you like some?
I'll stick to wine, thanks.
Wine is for girls.
I am a girl.
This is a man's drink. If you don't want it, I'll have it. And if you can't take me like this, well, I'm sorry, babes. But this is the package.
Oops, there goes the tallest building in London. That'll be a few thousand dead.
My mum and dad are in London tonight. Would they be killed?
Oh, yes. Not only killed, but obliterated. Merely a scorched shadow on the pavement. Dust.
So they are dead forever?
Yep, dead forever.
My mummy! My daddy!
No.
Mummy! Mummy!
Come on, Carli. You know why I'm here. And I know why I'm here. And you know why I'm here. Kiss me.
Simon, you know I've got a boyfriend.
Just finger yourself in front of me.
Jesus, Simon!
They do it in Caravan Club. Come on, I know you want to.
Well, I don't want to, so...
Yeah, you do, you...
Simon, are you all right?
Oh, Christ. I don't think I'm very well.
Chris?
Look, I'm really sorry. I was just telling about terrorists and stuff.
You were telling a 7-year-old about terrorists? He wouldn't see you for a week now, you idiot. Have you unblocked the sink yet? All the lumps?
I'm really sorry. I think maybe I ate something. Could we maybe sit down and talk about us? And have you got any Nurofen? It's just like... Oh, dear.
I think we'll be off now.
Right, I think we'd better get you back to mine and cleaned up.
Oh, God, my head! I've ruined it. I love her and I've ruined it with her. Oh, God. Oh, she's so amazing.
I'm gonna say this to you as a friend.
Shut up.
Today has been a fuck-up from start to finish. We need to write it off, OK? Today's gone. It isn't going to get any worse. Oh, shit.